You were saying the other day that you like me. Yeah, did you mean like as a friend or what?
No, not just as a friend.
Where is going on? The dust has only just begun to fall. Crop circles in the carpet, sinking
So
feeling.
I asked Rachel to the debs today. It's not a big deal or anything, just thought you should know, so yeah. And just wanted to let you know it's not romantic or anything, we're just friends.
Just think, if you still have a thing for her, you should tell me.
Yeah, and if I did, I would, but I don't.
I think you should go. You should go.
Hey, it's me again. I know it's late to be calling and all that, and I know you probably don't want to talk to me or anything, but I was just calling to say that that I miss you. See, I can't really talk to anybody the way that I talk to you or anything like that, and I don't really know what to say other than the fact that. But it's the fact that I miss you, and I really love you, Marianne, and yeah, I'm sorry.
Spin.
This is Connell. Oh, right. Hi.
Connell Waldron, from beyond the grave. Well, how are you? So not myself at the moment. Not in a bad way. I just feel outside of my own life somehow. Sometimes someone will make eye contact with me, like a bus conductor or a person looking for change. and I'll feel shocked that anyone can actually see me.
You are a good person. And I say that as someone who really knows you. Just because people treat you badly at times, and I include myself in that, by the way, it doesn't mean you deserve to be treated badly. A lot of people love you and care about you. I hope you know that.
Whose body was?
Rob Hagerty, sweetheart. They pulled a body out of the river this morning.
I left currently thinking I could have a different life. But I hate it here, and I can never go back. Because those friendships are gone, and Rob is gone, and I can't see him again. I can't get that life back.
I miss you.
I miss you too, Connell.
I'll go.